Now I'm going back to Mara and Dann, which is a book before General Dann. It's an adventure story. Once again, I'd had this in my mind for many, many years. I wanted to write an adventure story, a classical adventure story. Immediately, there is a problem. The problem is that if you write an adventure story set now, it instantly turns into an affair of fast cars and helicopters and weapons and drugs and God only knows what, sort of like, you know, this, gone out of my head, you know, this series of, this is what, I'm sorry, hold it. This is what happens. It's gone out of my mind. What is the it doesn't matter. Anyway, that is what an adventure set in our culture becomes. It becomes something that bores me profoundly. And I'm going to go off on another tangent to say I think that this is a sex thing. It's a gender thing. And I'm not going on a third tangent. Where did I discover this profoundly? It was the beginning of the war between Saddam and Kuwait. And I'm in Heathrow in the business class and I have a vast screen up with the progress of the war. And we're all sitting around. All the men are in front of this screen. They are fascinated. They are fascinated by the bloody tanks. The women are sitting around knitting and sleeping. The men are looking at all the hardware. This is what they're interested in. And I thought, you know, this is, it's almost like a lesson in why men and women are unlike. We sat there for 2 hours, the plane was late leaving, and the men were there riveted.